Once upon a time, in the Bonny Plant Kingdom, lived a happy little fruit named Princess Strawberry.
Hello. So very nice to meet you.
She was a beautiful berry with a pretty face that was as red as a ruby.
I'm as red as a ruby.
And her skin had a pretty glossy glow.
I'm glossy.
And her taste was as sweet as a... And her taste was as sweet as a...
Sweet as a strawberry.
Ah-ha! That's good, yes. Her taste was as sweet as a strawberry.
I'm a large and juicy berry, too.
Juicy!
And did you know I'm the only fruit with seeds on the outside? Isn't that amazing?
Seeds on the outside? That is amazing.
You can pick me right off the plant and enjoy me as a snack. Use me in lovely fresh desserts, or even freeze me and make quite a yummy strawberry smoothie for later.
You can pick her right off the plant and enjoy her as a...
Pardon me, kind sir, but it appears that I am the one now telling this story.
Oh, yes, I see. So it does. I'm sorry, Princess Strawberry.
It's quite all right. I'm very happy to do it. Why don't you go and pick some fresh strawberries out of the garden? Strawberries also make a yummy fruit salad, you know.
Oh, why, thank you, Princess Strawberry. And I lived happily ever after.
We're still talking about me here, right?
Right. Sorry, Princess Strawberry.
Thank you. And I lived happily ever after.
The end.
Well, it's not really quite the end now, is it? I've still got to be planted in the garden, you know. Please click on the royal shovel on your screen to learn how to plant me.
I will now click on the royal shovel.
Not you, silly man. Goodness, don't you have some strawberries to pick?
Oh, right. Well, I'll be out in the garden if you need me.
Thank you. Now this is the end. Of this video, anyway.
The end.
Oh, good grief.